Hello and welcome to this video tutorial on how to turn anime characters into realistic humans on stable diffusion. It only takes a few simple steps to realize this requirement. The picture is well detailed and you can see it. Now let's begin. Before we start, we need to do some preparation work. First, download the realistic model of the stable diffusion from Civitai. I choose the only realistic model. This is how the image looks like after being generated by this model. Then, we can use this model and the image-to-image function to generate the realistic human images that we want. Now, let's begin to generate a realistic human according to the anime character. Open the stable diffusion. Select image to image. Then, choose the realistic checkpoint model. Upload the image of the cartoon character that you want to make realistic. Use Interrogate DeepBoru to infer the text prompts from the image, in order to achieve better control over the image generation effect. Add the prompt word realistic. Adjust the size of the image you need to generate and choose resize and fill. Adjust the denoising strength. The higher the denoising strength, the greater the creative space of AI, and the more different the output image from the original image. Here we set the denoising strength to 0.5. Delete some prompts that are irrelevant to the image. Generate a picture. You can see that the anime image has been turned into a realistic human image. Now we have some conclusions.